And there's Atlas continuing to fight. Smack, crack, and crawl his way back into this matchup.
Look, I'll give it to Jake. He has a little bit of fight in him. I've seen him get a little bit angry, but that's not enough for the premier athlete.
Whoa. Swing and a miss by Nese. Atlas follows up. Huge clothesline rocks Nese. Atlas now looking to fly.
Oh! Oh, that was nasty. Oh!
Huge moonsault wiping out Nese. And Jake Atlas could be closing in on pinning the former Cruiserweight champion. Boom! And again, it's Atlas going all the way to the top rope. Took too much time. Nese had Atlas well scouted, and now the strength on display. Atlas into the top turnbuckle, Nese into the top turnbuckle, turns around. Tornado DDT countered,
Oh! Brain buster!
Cover!
Kick.
Another kick out by Tony Nese, and Atlas trying to stay fired up, and it.
Atlas has got to follow up now while he has it.
Yeah, so much for not getting involved, Nigel. Atlas trying to swing away on Tony Nese. What did Daivari just do? Daivari just tossed his chain into the ring.
Oh, the official distracted.
Oh, the referee.
That's Gray. What's he doing out here?
Gray, wait a minute, Atlas. Carl!
No!
Atlas just pinned a former Cruiserweight champion.
Here is your winner, Jake Atlas.
Well, that's not going to sit well with Daivari and Nese.
Not going to sit well with Daivari. August Gray's kept that chain. Thief.
August Gray, the life of the party.